Hello, good morning. Yeah, this morning. Nikke anniversary, you know, celebration. You have to, you know, come dressed appropriately. Don't know if there's a dress code, but there you go. So, I don't know, just like hype rewards, hype new characters, hype story update maybe. Well, I'm saying that I can even finish the story, but yeah. If you're new here, make sure to follow. You know, helps out all that. Let's go! Come on, be good, man. I'm locked in. Well, let me take this off because I actually can't see anything. Holy. Red Hood. Oh, the summer episode. Nah, they have to censor. Why? Anyway, that's funny. Yeah, this sounds like their own thing. What? Half an hour? This is definitely not annoying or anything.
Bro, I was like, oh my god, I could've... Yeah, here we go.
10... 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Hey there, Commander.
Hello, Commander. Coming to you live from the year and a half anniversary live stream, it's me. Anis, the finest MC the Ark has ever known.
Yes.
And me, Shifty.
I agree.
The greatest operator in the entire Ark. Say, Commander, do you notice anything different about Shifty and me?
Come on. You should know no one likes being put on the spot like that.
What? Isn't it obvious what's changed? I'm totally lobbing a softball his way. Anyway... The stingy central government
baseball.
Probably thought us American. Pathetic wearing the same clothes all the time that they actually gave us dresses for this live stream. What do you think? Don't we look all elegant and sophisticated?
Ah yes, more $20 back
to passes.
I'm so used
to wearing my uniform every day that dressing up in this feels kind of uncomfortable. You shouldn't think like that, Shifty. After all, we should get used to wearing such luxurious and flowing clothing. Why? Because there may come a time when you have to depend on your feminine wiles. Huh? Forget it. I'll explain it when you're older. Anyway, what I'm saying is that there's a
you
very special reason
anything.
Why we're dressed up like this today. Do you see that stage behind us? The theme for the year and a half anniversary is centered around the kingdom. That's why the stage is decorated like this, and why we're donning such regal outfits. A kingdom. With opulent Saturnalius held in majestic courts, backstabbing and conspiracies lurking behind duplicitous smiles and idle chatter. Muffled screams heard off in the distance. All that and more.
Okay.
No, that's not the kind of vibe we're going for. Oh, then what? When you think of the kingdom, what comes to mind? All that stuff I just told you? But hold on, we're in a sci-fi world right now.
What's a kingdom doing popping up in here all of a sudden?
Yeah, exactly.
I would appreciate it if you refrained from so flagrantly breaking the fourth wall. Anyway, this place is called the Crown Kingdom. It's a sovereign nation created by the White Knights. Oh, then does that mean... That's right. This location was made to resemble the Crown Kingdom itself. Ah, I was wondering when this moment would come. And now it's arrived. Now then, allow me to introduce tonight's program. Why are you in such a hurry? Tell me a bit more information. At this rate, we're liable to run out of time with how much blabbering we're doing. True. First up, we have something very exciting. The year and a half anniversary popularity vote. Many commanders have participated, so I'm looking forward to
this
one.
Because I haven't done too many of those, which kind of my bad luck.
And overviews on updates and future plans. Finally, we've prepared a special video for you all, so stick around. Sounds good. Let's start this bad boy. We're going to start, Shifty. Do you have enough gifts? Of course. First of all, if the view count for today's live stream exceeds 50,000, we'll be giving away 10 advanced recruit vouchers.
Yo, go watch it. Stop watching the streams, the people
that
are reacting.
We'll reveal the other gifts halfway through the program.
Go watch it.
So make sure to stay tuned. Did you hear that, Commander? You gotta watch us closely. It'd be a big shame if you missed the gifts. Oh, right. Commander, do you remember the sharing event we did before? Where you shared the live stream on the social media platforms you usually use and then posted the screenshot that you shared? You should be familiar with it by now, right? Are we doing that again? We certainly are, and we hope to see posts from everyone. You want every person in the entire arc to know about your new dress, don't you?
Freaking that face.
Darn right we do! We've already gone through the pains of dressing up, so the more people who get to see us, the better.
I'm still a bit self-conscious about my dress, since I'm not used to wearing this kind of thing.
Come on, have confidence in yourself. Someone as beautiful as you deserves to be seen by as many eyes as possible. I'm counting on you, Commander. Be sure to take a good picture and post it. Sharing on your social media accounts is important too, but don't forget to let me check it before posting, okay? Oh, I almost forgot the most important news. Huh? What is it?
The special gift we prepared for Commander for sharing the live stream.
Special gift?
That's right. Before we tell Commander what it is, Anise, take a look and give your evaluation.
What is this?
What do you think? Aren't the gifts for today's live stream quite thoughtful? Don't even think about taking it.
Huh? I didn't!
Okay, it's finally time for the first gift.
Did they arrive?
They certainly did. And the first gift is...
Oh, I see. Gift they thought they meant the redemption codes. Oh, that was fast.
All right, then. Let's
put it in
proceed
chat.
With our first segment.
I'll put it in the video description just in case they last until then.
Major round of voting in the arc.
That's right. One that has had hearts pounding with anticipation. Nikkei Global Popularity Poll.
A whole bunch of commanders participated, and emotions ran high the entire time.
I was taken aback by how many votes came in.
I suppose that shows just how much they love us. This time, there were many new and unforeseen developments that made this year stand out from the last.
For one, last year's winner was excluded from the voting this time around. Personally, I think that's a fine idea. It makes everything more fair.
Even so, I don't think you'll be getting first place.
What did you say?
Which was up
Nothing.
There, from what I remember.
Anyway, various additional voting categories were also added. Whoever is crowned the favorite will not only get a unique costume designed for them, but they'll even have their own theme song produced.
Whoa, a theme song? That'd be so awesome.
Also, personalized frames of the top five candidates will be produced.
Come on, let's see the results already.
Why are you in such a hurry? You just want to see if you're in the top spot, don't you?
What? No, give me a break. I couldn't care less.
If you say so.
Anyway, moving on.
All right, fine. Let's see the results of the vote together.
good song. Okay, hold on, I need to take this off, right? I'm getting a headache.
Entertainment!
Oh my god, not this guy again.
After days of intense voting, the results of this second Nikkei popularity poll are finally out! Magnifique! The Nikkeis have received a lot of love these days. Regardless of the results, these girls are the best! Perfection! I know we've already done this once before.
But if it isn't Ludmilla Hot Springs?
Tail racing with excitement!
Like even up there.
Aglaur, let us welcome the top 5 Nikkeis of this
popularity
Hot Springs
poll! That shit goes crazy.
I am at your command.
A young and non-drunk Scarlet? Blood!
I'll return the favor by putting on an amazing show!
Okay.
You managed to delight this soul of mine time and time again.
Then Dorothy.
To thank you, I will give you results.
Everybody, count down with me!
Number it. Wait, what was that voice like?
Oh, damn believable that we, who pursue beauty, have actually lost. Nice. Next time, we will definitely win. As per
I mean, Blanc was there.
Let's hear so. What the other CEOs have to say. Let's go.
Absolutely unacceptable. Ah, I see it now. They must have not included Elysian's Nikkeis in this vote. I'm going to have a tactical discussion with the central government on this matter.
Hey, cut it out with the filming already. Thoughts on losing? Are you mocking me? Come here, let's hear your thoughts on kicking the bucket. I'm really going to...
Oh my
Indeed.
God.
Their mystery is perhaps the key to their popularity. Hmm? You're asking why I'm happy? That's inconceivable. I'm just a temporary representative for Pilgrim. If you perceive me as smiling, then it must be a misinterpretation on your part.
Right. Makes sense.
Amazing!
How is that an NPC, bro?
Fabulous!
Yep. By far. That was so good.
Inter-assault!
Really? I hate that boss fight. It's just because of Mugami,
well.
Isn't it? Yes! That was such a good song! Yeah! Oh my god. Red Ash. So many emotions in that one.
Not again!
I thought you said you weren't interested in first place.
I lied! Who doesn't want to be in first place? I've been around since the very beginning. I'm the glue that holds the squad together. I'm hot, I've got a killer body. I have no negatives. So how come? Because you're not the strongest. Excuse me?
I mean, she's not bad either.
There's always next time. So don't worry about it too much, okay? Ugh, what's the point in even trying?
Anise, please. We're in the middle of a live stream.
Oh, right. Okay, what's next?
We've prepared a rewind video looking back on the past 6 months.
Oh, wow.
Bro.
A lot has happened in that time. Commander, what's your most vivid memory of the past 6 months?
Oh, just the husband's of it. That was so good.
By the way, did you cobble this video together, Shifty?
No, we outsourced it.
To who?
To the Central Government Intelligence Department. However, they ended up sending it back to me, and so I edited it myself.
What the... In what world do you call that outsourcing?
I don't know. I sent it out at first, so we can still consider it outsourcing, don't you think?
I think you should have some more self-respect.
Anyway, let's watch the video.
Working core puppy-like.
Wow, handsome. We've known each other for... 6 months already? You must have been battling on the surface with my precious comrades all this time. You've worked really hard.
Oh my god.
Keep it up. Together with them.
The Red Ash anime.
I'll watch over you guys.
Hello, survivalist. How have you been?
Oh yeah.
This is Tuve. As usual, I'm doing really well at the Northern Base today.
Wait, that's how you pronounce that, Tuve.
It's all thanks to you for helping me adapt to this place.
All right, that was a sick
many things you've done for me.
Cutscene.
Oh, so and good. Of course I'll rely on you in the.
The signal.
Yep.
It's been a while since I wore this outfit. I'm feeling sentimental.
The best event.
Can I speak now? What should I say?
I can't believe we've known each other for so long.
Oh my god, Lumila's talking.
Actually, it feels both long and short.
ASMR.
But I'm glad to have made memories with you. I hope you feel the same.
I'll be really sad if you're not around. So always stay by my side, okay?
Although I never told you this, I feel reassured to have you by my side.
Right, just keep...
I am always here.
Just have Ludmilla keep talking.
Feel free to come to
make her
anytime.
The host. Hello.
Hath it been 1 year and 6 moons already?
Oh yeah, this was the event after that.
Time doth fly swifter than the blade I wield.
Though yeah, this was sad as well. But like, it'd be nice if they put more effort into it.
That if I like my voice lines and stuff. Art still alive at that hour,
really sad.
By thy grace. Thus, I entrust my future self unto thy gentle care.
Nope, I'm gonna use both.
There are two unforgettable moments in my life. One is the moment I met Timmy. And the other is...
Wait, did you sound like such a chill lobby
already.
Animation.
The moment I met you. That means you're someone precious and necessary to me. So, even in the future, stay by my side like this. All right, now a kiss for Timmy, and a kiss for you, Zookeeper.
Oh. Cadet, hurry over. I've been waiting for you. Wow, we've actually known each other for quite a while now. Have you been well?
Holy voice line.
I'm bullying you. If anyone bullies you or whenever you feel tired, come to me. I'm always here for you to lean on. Come on, no need to thank me. Loyalty lasts forever.
That was in that event. I was surprisingly locked in on that.
I mean,
so that was a good one.
Happy year and a half anniversary.
But they sense
it. Why am I wearing the maid outfit again? That's because you liked it last time.
Right.
No, that's not it. I'm just wearing it because it's convenient. Anyway, don't get hurt. Visit me at the maid cafe often. I can't do this anymore.
Oh, such a
Mr.
good
commander. Hello.
Bruh,
Elegman. Are you having a boom day? I guess you are, right? I'm sure you are. Whenever you want to play boom or play boom, just look for me. And I'll go to you right away. I've already downloaded it on your phone.
Honey, you came at the right time.
Okay.
What day is it today? It's a special occasion. It's been 1 year and 6 months since we've known each other. Why does your face look like that? It seems like you're still far from mastering your acting skills. You have to
Yo, this might have been better than Ludmilla if it wasn't for the context. Or be like some crazy assassin. Time.
Well... I'll make sure to find time to come see you often.
leave those gals in your good hands. Be happy, handsome.
The signal got interrupted earlier. I meant to say, I'll rely on you in the days to come too.
Yo, for the Tove event? I was looking for that as well.
But I'll be counting on your care as well in the
future.
There's
only one I was looking for the reason.
Me too. Verily, remain in thy present state and live thou well.
Well, and this one was just like, meh. Nothing crazy.
Please look after me well in the days ahead, cadet.
For this one, I was looking.
Take care of me in the future also, master.
I could thank you for it.
Wishing you more the boom sensory days to come.
Let's continue to live in harmony and happiness.
Boom City story
together,
was good as well.
Honey.
But it was kind of meh at the same time. Shit. Goddamn.
My goodness, Commander. You've been a busy man. You're a regular Casanova, meeting Nikkei's left and right.
Look,
Commander,
man.
You aren't actually a redhead, are you? Since the Commander is an important figure, it would be detrimental to the Ark for him to stay in one place. I guess that's true. I suppose it only makes the competition more meaningful that way. All right, what have we got next? It's time to hand out the second prize. If you miss this, Commander, you'll regret it forever and ever. What is it, you may wonder? You'll just have to wait and see.
A synchro expansion? Now you're talking.
We've still got a little while until we reveal all the different rewards, so stay tuned. Next in line is news regarding updates.
I heard they've got a lot in store for us.
They certainly do. Let's sit down and watch what they have to share with us.
Holy moly. I like the art style, it looks different from everything else that we've. The motherfucking mech. Okay. In the villa. Okay. Kingdom Rush. Well done. Nikki Kingdom Rush. Okay. New profile page decoration feature. Okay. New stages. Oh, skill reset. Add a new story event, brand new year. Well, okay. 2.0 version of that. Sell a character. No. The warp with some special stories can be unlocked. Okay. That was kind of fast, but I think I got
special
it.
Special event. It's enough to make your heart pound. Are you sure this is really a mini game?
Yeah.
Anyway, the rewards this time should be quite
generous. Nothing will suck my life into
that's
that.
Right.
Or
that's
this
what
week,
the important
or whenever
thing
that day comes up.
What we've got in store next is about work.
What? What are you doing talking about work at a party?
To be specific, it's about the search that we've been doing.
Oh, I see.
No matter how festive the event is work. So, with that in mind, let's take a look at what's in store for us in the future.
Wait, how do we know what happens in the future?
I shall see you dead.
So, that's the crystal cluster. Or a hive, rather.
That idiot.
The unknown is approaching at high speed.
Fire! Commander!
What is your mission? What do you live for?
What is she doing here?
Darn, so short.
I know. I like him.
I expected you'd feel that way, so we prepared one more. Good.
Okay. It's for the event story.
Time is on my side. A noble king does not discriminate the citizens' backgrounds,
I don't care about
abilities, or identities. All who step into the kingdom shall find sanctuary under my protection. The trust of my esteemed allies, I won't let you take it away.
Nice.
Aw, man. That one's short, too. We can't show too much, you know?
I mean, I don't care about that one.
Orders from the higher-ups and all. Darn. It can be frustrating being part of an organization. Moving on. Let's talk about new Nikes and costumes. I'm all game about new costumes, but... new Nikes? What's wrong? Well, lots of new faces have been showing up lately, so the number of my rivals...
Yeah.
Oh, I see. You don't have to worry about that. These individuals don't stay in the Ark, but on the surface instead. So they won't pose
I mean, if they show more Art of Aeneas like they did on April
the
Fool's,
surface?
Then... I don't know how much bigger the competition is, but...
Huh? The first Nike is the figure in today's background. Crown Kingdom's King. Crown!
Isn't she dumb?
You might want to use the word unique instead. The second is a newcomer to the Crown Kingdom, Kilo.
This is my first time hearing her name.
Right? She's part of the squad that uses rideable weapons in human form. This is the squad that Macilis Industry is currently promoting.
Why are you suddenly talking about Macilis? Are you suing?
Let's take a look at the information.
Now why would a robot be using a robot? Okay. All I read was that she's like supporting in offense and defense. A defender? Three burst? Holy Modelia. Holy side about but that's crazy. Holy side body in general. He's I'll give the Modernia skin for free. So I missed the last free one. Also Diesel, why?
Hang on a second. Where are all my new outfits? Don't be greedy, Anise. Haven't you already got a swimsuit?
That's a completely different character.
As a costume. I can see your point. By the way, about that Nike named Kilo. Yeah. Is she riding a robot? Yes. Neon is going to create a big fuss if she sees that. Please keep this a secret from her. Next up is a newly discovered Rapture. Ugh, these nuisances. What is it this time?
You'll know it when you see it.
Huh? Why is your expression like this?
It's the heretic Indivilia.
Oh. Fighting a heretic. Holy scorpion. God damn. I like how they're using later.
It's
they
her.
Know that she's the most.
Oh, perfect timing. The voice actors for Crown, Kilo, and Chime are here.
Right, I need to Shall play the story, them right?
Over? They got here so quickly. Let's we'll not do that here quickly.
100%.
All right, our dear voice actors.
At this point.
Please, come over here.
Oh, cool.
She wouldn't give this place the dignity of her death. Happy anniversary, Commander.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Bray. I'm an actor, producer, and professional nerd in Los Angeles, California. Crown is a powerful, dedicated warrior with a strong sense of propriety. She's a leader with an expansive kingdom, thanks mostly to her policy of declaring pretty much everyone she encounters a new subject.
Bro.
For
God
their
damn.
Benefit, of course. She takes her responsibility as a ruler incredibly seriously and is always looking out for the welfare of her subjects, especially Chime, her closest confidant. She's even willing to suffer and make sacrifices for them at a moment's notice, whether it's eating some risky food or facing down a terrible threat. The more time I've spent with Crown, the more I'm excited to see the fire lurking under that polished, noble exterior. There's definitely
more, like posterior.
More to her meets the eye. The more emotional or intense the situation, the harder she'll hold on to that mannerly decorum, but that doesn't mean she's not a real powerhouse when her mission or her team are under fire. I really identify with her dedication to her group. She takes that responsibility so seriously and carries it with grace, no matter the circumstances. And she's not judgmental at all. She takes people as they come, and she gives them a real choice in what they do and what happens to them. She truly believes what she says about nobility and morality and selflessness, and I think that's unique and it's deeply admirable.
That way, you won't disturb my kingdom any longer with your endless prattling. Many thanks to the commander, and I hope you continue to support the goddess of victory, Nike.
The goddess of victory, Nike.
So, you're suggesting I should stay with these weirdo Nikes? Surely that can't be safe either.
Commander, Kilo here. Happy anniversary. Talos says happy anniversary, too. Hey, everyone. I'm Tara Sands. I'm an actor based in Los Angeles, California, and I am happy to be here today. Kilo is an interesting character because...
Tara Sands? I think I've seen that name before.
She gets reassigned to different squads. She has this robot, Talos. They are inseparable, and only she can control him. This helps with her lack of confidence. Yeah, I really identify with how she longs for a place where she belongs, and I know that she'll find that on her travels.
Yeah, I guess. But when you throw around words like kingdom, I just expected more people.
Hey, Commander, happy anniversary. I really hope it is special. Please continue to support Goddess of Victory, Nike.
Has anyone told you that your breath stinks? You can borrow one of my toothbrushes if you need to. My best wishes, Commander, on your year and a half anniversary. Hey, I'm
this
Retna,
sounds
and
familiar
I'm
as well.
A voice actor based in LA, California. You might have also heard me in the game as Scarlet and Vesti.
Yeah.
When I'm not working in the booth, you can find me playing on the beach with my dog or maybe going to the theater, which I love and don't get to do enough of. So Chime is young and hungry and ambitious, and yet she's still learning the ways of the world.
Right, this person has so many characters. I can
I
hear like 20 characters.
Crown, but she also wants to kind of ride her coattails to glory. So it'll be really interesting to see how that all plays out. I think Chime is super cute. She's very different from the other characters that I play in the game. And I appreciate that feeling of being young and hungry and ambitious, especially as a voice actor who runs her own business. You have to have some level of that kind of hunger and ambition, regardless of your age or experience. I can really appreciate that about Chime.
You're not a terribly fun drunk. Thank you, Commander, and I look forward to your continued support of Goddess of Victory, Nike. Bye!
That was like a complete 180 from
Thank
Scarlet.
Thank you to our voice actors. All right, what else did we prepare?
How about a little musical interlude?
So, we
conducted an interview with the producers behind this track.
You did?
Yep, and they just arrived. So let's go meet them.
All right, let's go.
私たちはジョーバスバンドやってます。そして私は、そのジョーバスのバンドでボーカルを務めています。やりに行ってます。ジョーバスのボーカルアブです。怖いということ、インディビリアルさん の, あの説明資料をいただいたんですよね。でものすごく強くて、そして彼女の美学があって、そして怖い、あの強い、理解をすることが難しいっていう人の方がきっと多いっていうふうに言われたんですけど、彼女のその当然のように持っている一種いびつさみたいなのを表現するために怖いサウンドを意識して、それはこういう怖いホラーの怖さではなくて、
yeah.
なんだろう、どんどん近づいてきてそうかもって思っちゃうような、その部分を表現しました。ゾクゾクしたいでしょ、ズキズキしてるでしょ、でしょってことを伝えたいと思います。
I mean, yeah.
2K を愛してらっしゃる皆さん、初めましての方もきっと多いと思います。今回 1.5 周年ということで、 1.5 周年を祝わせていただけるというか、その主題歌を任せていただけたこと、やっぱり光栄に思います。この曲でインディビリアを思う人もいれば、何か自分の生活だったりとか、何か気合の入ったタイミングに私が来たならもう大丈夫って思う瞬間が来てくださると嬉しいなと思います。これからも長く続くタイトルでありますように。そして
It's pretty unique as literally just going all in, bro.
あ
れ東京フォ
ー、ありがとうございました。ジョーバスのボーカルアブでした。
Thank you for making such great music. Next, we have some music to listen to while we reflect on the past events which have transpired.
You mean there's more?
Yes.And we've invited special guests to help us create some particularly evocative music.
Oh, I wonder who it is. Let's watch and find out.
Nice. Like the most brainwashing song ever.And then you get one wrong end.
Every musical change send a flood of memories to come rushing back?
Wow, there really was a lot going on in that.
It's such a pleasure taking a trip down memory lane with you all. Oh, hold on a second. I just got a blog notification.
Leaving your phone on during a live stream? How unprofessional.
But what if it is about the reward for the commander?
You really should learn the art of subtlety.
Just,
okay. Next, it's time to talk with our special guests.
As the commander is already well aware, it would be a bit awkward if we were to meet with our upcoming guests. So we'll excuse ourselves for just a moment. Have a good time, commander.
Yes. 안녕하세요. 승리하신 니케 디렉터 유영석입니다. 지휘관 여러분들의 사랑과 응원 덕분에 승리여신 니케가 1.5주년을 맞이하게 되었습니다.
감사합니다.
네, 그 오늘은 니케 1.5주년을 맞이하여 특별히 개발팀 여러분들과 함께하는 자리를 마련했는데요. 지휘관 여러분들이 궁금해하실 만한 업데이트 사안들과 그리고 니케가 앞으로 나아가야 할 방향성에 대해서 가볍게 말씀드리는 시간이 될 것 같습니다. 저희가 지금 1.5주년 동안 지휘관 여러분들이랑 함께하면서 여러 가지 기억이 남는 것들이 있어요. 그래서 여러분들도 좀 그런 기억이 있다면 얘기를 좀 나눠볼까요?
니케에는 정말 그 많은 음악들이 있어요. 그 오버존의 타이틀 음악인 뭐 세틀라이트나 레드애쉬의 이제 더 레드우드 같은 이제 지휘관님들이 특히 좋아해 주시는 곡도 있는 반면에 시나리오에서 사실 상대적으로 듣고 넘어가는 곡들도 굉장히 많거든요. 근데 예를 들면은 레드애쉬의 뭐 오스왈드 음악이라든지 뭐 프리시아가 등장하는 씬의 음악을 두고 시나리오와 이후에 인물의 행보에 대해서 뭔가 지휘관분들이 추측을 하고 토론을 하는 장면들이 저한테는 굉장히 인상적으로 다가왔거든요. 지휘관님들이 이런 부분까지 통틀어서 이후에 시나리오나 음악에 대해서 뭔가 포인트들을 되게 세심하게 잡아주시는구나, 들어주시는구나 싶어가지고 굉장히 좋은 기억으로 남아있습니다.
저는 최근에 유저분들이 만든 게임 중 하나인 니케 맞추기라는 게임을 해봤는데요. 다들 해보셨겠죠? 네. 눈, 코, 입만으로도 어떤 캐릭터인지 맞추는 게임인데요. 이렇게 다 개발실들 다 같이 정말 재밌게 즐겼습니다.
A new video idea.
저는 개발자인 입장에서도 꽤나 맞추기 어려운 니케들이 참 많았는데요. 하면서 느낀 게 니케는 정말 많은 캐릭터가 있는데 어떻게 이걸 다 제작하셨지? 우리 지휘관분들 정말 대단하구나 라고 새삼 느꼈습니다.
저는 이번에 팬메이드 영상을 올려주신 카트리지102님이시라는 분이 계시더라고요. 드디어 랩처를 사랑하시는 분이 생겨서 너무 기분이 좋았고요. 언젠가 만날 기회가 된다면 랩처에 대해서 진득하게 이야기 한번 나눠보고 싶습니다.
네, 팬메이드
That is cool. Like all the like animal references and stuff like that. They're the bad guys.
제 자랑을 조금 하고 싶어서 네, 지금 말씀을 좀 드릴까 해요. AJF 행사 때 이제 저도 이제 니케 부스도 구경할 겸 다른 게임들의 온갖 부스들을 좀 구경할 겸 참가를 한 적이 있는데 돌아다니고 이제 갑자기 뒤에서 잠시만요 하면서 이제 저를 불러 세우더라고요. 그래서 이동하는 도중에 내가 뭔가 실수를 했나라고 뒤로 돌아보니까 혹시 니케에서 시나리오 팀장 하시는 분 아니냐라고 이제 알아봐 주셔가지고 사진 또 찍고 굉장히 짧지만 대화도 좀 나눴던 그런 굉장히 좋은 기억이 있습니다. 사실 이제 개발자라는 것, 네. 개발자분들이 사실 뒤에서 이제 열심히 이제 게임 제작하는 데만 집중해 있어서 진짜 그 관심을 가지고 봐주시지 않으면 알아보기 힘들 텐데 알아봐 주셔가지고 굉장히 감동이었어요. 좀 더 열심히 해야겠다라는 생각이 들었습니다.
저는 이제 코믹월드나 뭐 일러스타 AGF 같은 오프라인 이벤트들을 꾸준히 참가하는 편이거든요. 그래서 이제 니케 출시 이후에도 꾸준히 다니고 있는데 그 이벤트들의 회를 거듭할 때마다 니케 관련 부스가 는다든지 혹은 이제 요즘은 코스어분들이 정말 많아지셨어요. 트위터에서도 많이 보이시고. 그래서 항상 그렇게 오프라인 이벤트를 가서 니케 관련된 것들을 볼 때마다 이렇게
사람들이
많이 늘었구나 라는 생각에 항상 좋은 기억이 남는 것 같아요. 그리고 특히 제가 말씀드리고 싶은 건 지난 3월 3일에 일본에서 니케 올리전이라고 동인 행사가 하나 열렸는데 거기에 참여했을 때 이제 글로벌한 니케 인기를 정말 몸소 체감해 볼 수 있는 정말 좋은 기억이 되지 않았나 싶어요. 그래서 일본, 한국 말고도 인도네시아나 혹은 이제 다른 나라에서도 이런 이벤트가 많이 열렸으면 좋겠다라는 생각을 하게 됐습니다.
여러 가지가 나오는데 굉장히 좀 보면서 저희가 뿌듯하기도 하고 굉장히 감사드리기도 합니다. 그래서 좀 앞으로도 열심히 해야겠구나 이런 생각을 좀 많이 하게 되는 계기가 되는 것 같아요. 자, 이제 본격적으로 1.5주년 업데이트에 대한 좀 소개를 드릴까 해요. 저희가 0.5주년 오버존 준비했던 것보다 더 멋지고 다양한 재미들을 넣기 위해 많은 고민을 했던 업데이트가 될 것 같아요. 그래서 스토리나 미니게임, 캐릭터 등등 거의 모든 곳에서 좀 더 멋진 무언가를 만들기 위해 고민을 했던 것 같은데요.
Kingdom Rush is gonna go crazy.
이 모든 것들의 전체적인 방향성은 크라운을 중심으로 해서 왕국을 지켜내는 이야기에 포커스가 맞춰져 있습니다. 그렇다 보니 저희가 스토리부터 간단하게 보강 설명을 드리면 좋을 것 같습니다.
네, 1.5주년 이벤트 스토리의 이름은 라스트 킹덤입니다. 이번 이벤트 스토리의 테마는 특별한 장소예요. 등장하는 인물들이 각각의 특별한 장소로 찾아 헤매는 그런 이야기가 될 것 같습니다. 많이 기대해 주시면 감사하겠습니다.
라스트 킹덤 이야기를 보기 전에 좀 선행 학습하면 좋은 스토리가 있다면 그런 것도 소개해 주시면 좋을 것 같아요.
네. 사이드 스토리인 세컨드 어펙션을 이제 지휘관분들이 어떻게 봐주셨을지는 모르겠으나 네. 세컨드 어펙션에서 바로는 아니지만 아주 밀접하게 이어지는 내용을 담고 있습니다. 그래서 1.5주년 시작하시기 전에 세컨드 어펙션 꼭 봐주시면 감사하겠습니다.
다음은 이제 스토리 얘기도 해봤으니까 캐릭터 얘기도 좀 들어볼까요? 이번 1.5주년 니케들 제작하는 과정에서 좀 에피소드가 있다면 소개를 해주시면 좋을 것 같아요.
네, 이번 1.5주년 이벤트는 다른 때보다 정말 훨씬 더 많은 아트 리소스가 들어가서 정말 정신이 하나도 없었습니다. 그만큼 볼거리 그리고 즐길거리가 정말 다채로울 거라고 생각합니다. 그리고 또 말씀드리고 싶은 건 이번에 출시할 크라운에 대한 건데요. 크라운이 이미 많은 분들께 사랑을 너무 많이 받고 있어서 제작할 때 굉장히 부담이 많이 됐습니다. 그래서 프라이드는 높지만 믿지 않은 아가씨를 표현하기 위해서 얼굴 표정을 얼마나 많이 바꾸는지 모르겠어요. 그리고 또 특히 크라운의 머리카락을 표현하실 때 많은 개발자분들이 꽤나 고생했던 기억이 있습니다. 그만큼 많이 응원해 주셨으면 좋겠고요. 오랜 기간 봐온 니케라서 되게 졸업시키는 기분이 듭니다.
캐릭터에 대한 얘기도 좀 들어봤으니까 다음에는 그 적으로 등장할 보스 얘기도 좀 들어볼까 해요. 지휘관 여러분들이 기대할 수 있을 만한 분들이 좀 있다면 소개를 해주실까요?
지금까지 보스들을 만들면서 지휘관분들을 생각해서 스킬 개수를 조금 자제하고 있었어요. 한 5개 정도로 이렇게 준비를 했었는데
자제하신 것 같군요.
이번에는 좀 안 될 것 같아서 10개 정도로 좀 준비를 해봤습니다. 한번 맞아보실 준비가 되셨겠죠?
나이스, 나이스.
네, 그렇습니다. 그 밸런스는 아까 말씀드린 대로 잡고 있고요. 저희가 너무 어렵지 않게 다채로운 스킬과 패턴을 보여드리는 재미있는 전투로 잘 가꿔서 선보이도록 하겠습니다. 네, 다음은 BGM이나 사운드 얘기도 안 들어볼 수가 없죠. 아무래도 좀 분위기가 다른 왕국에서의 이야기다 보니까 좀 새로운 BGM도 트라이하거나 좀 고민을 했을 것 같아요.
네, 맞습니다. 말씀해주신 대로 되게 좀 왕국? 약간 사이파이와 왕국의 조합? 뭔가 그런 부분에서 굉장히 고민이 많이 되더라고요. 저희가 기존에 오버존이나 이제 레데시가 뭔가 또 과거의 역사였다면은 라스트 킹덤은 또 새로운 역사를 쓰기 시작하는 장이 되다 보니까 또 저희가 여러 아티스트 분들과 지금 협업을 해서 니케 음악 영역을 더 확장하기 위해서 여러 가지 시도를 하고 있고요. 또 크라운을 중심으로 해서 중심으로 니케들이 왕국을 지켜내는 뭔가 지켜내면서 겪는 다양한 감정들의 순간들을 잘 포착할 수 있도록 노력했는데요. 제가 그 현장, 제작 현장을 영상으로 담아봤습니다. 함께 보시죠.
네.
정말 공개 시기가 정말 머지않았는데 너무 기다려집니다.
네, 항상 코스모그래프님 중심으로 저희 좀 새로운 시도를 통해서 여러 가지 소리를 담고 음악을 만들고 있으니까 많은 기대 부탁드리고요.
다음은
김재용 부팀장님 혹시 이번 1.5주년 업데이트에서는 좀 특별히 신경 쓰신 부분이 있다면 어떤 것들이
생색 타임이 왔습니다.
드디어 제가 생색을 낼 수 있는 시간을 왔네요. 일단은 조금 생색을 처음부터 내자면은 니케 이펙트는 초반에 말씀해 주신 것처럼 뭐 캐릭터 스킬, 컷신부터 해서 몬스터 스킬, 뭐 UI 혹은 이제 필드맵 등등 정말 안 들어가는 곳이 없을 정도로 많은 부분에 이제 관여를 하고 있는데요. 이번 1.5 5주년을 위해 준비한 이 콘텐츠들은 지금까지 저희가 작업했던 노하우들의 뭔가 총집판, 정말 끝판왕들만 모아.
He's wearing a viper shirt.
생각이 듭니다.
This guy's cultured. He knows what's up.
너무 많은 콘텐츠들을 위해서 열심히 노력을 했고 그 부분에 대해서 지휘관 여러분들이 좋게 봐주셨으면 했고 그리고 특히 이제 캐릭터와 미니게임, 신규 보스, 인디빌리아 등 여태 작업해왔던 모든 업데이트 중 가장 많은 작업량을 자랑하기 때문에 기대를 해주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 지휘관 여러분들이 좋게 봐주셨으면 좋겠고 네, 감사합니다.
저희가 Good update. 좀 진심 모드로 개발에 항상 개발할 때 진심 모드로 임하지만
Actually, no, that's great.
지금은 정말 정말 와 이건 좀 멋지다 라고 생각할 만한 결과물들이 나올 때가 있어요. 저희가 1.5주년도 좀 그런 기대감이 있어서 좀 많은 기대 부탁드리겠습니다. 다음으로는 앞으로 승리하신 니케가 나아갈 방향성에 대해서 말씀드릴까 합니다. 먼저 지동님부터 그 앞으로 나올 니케 스타일이 있다면 어떤 것이 있을지 소개를 해주시면 좋을 것 같습니다.
네, 비밀입니다.
농담이고요.
현재 제작 중인 니케는 기존에 제작된 니케와는 또 다른 다채로운 개성을 많이 가진 캐릭터들을 제작 중인데요. 제가 지금 말씀드릴 수 있는 건 앞으로 나올 니케는 지휘관분들이 아주 아주 좋아하고 열광할 만한 그런 테마를 가진 니케라는 것 정도입니다. 열심히 개발 중이니까 나오면 많이 귀여워해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
저희가 이렇게 캐릭터를 만들 때 확실히 좀 아, 이 캐릭터는 정말 좋아하시겠다라는 느낌이 올 때가 꽤 있는데 그런 캐릭터들을 좀 하루빨리 소개시켜드릴 수 있도록 업데이트 잘 준비하도록 하겠습니다. 자, 다음은 향후 좀 니케 스토리에 대한 전개 방향성 얘기도 좀 들어볼까요?
네, 메인 스토리는 한동안 지상탐색에 열을 올릴 예정입니다. 네, 언젠가 한번 말씀을 드렸던 적이 있는 것 같은데 저는 그 인지를 벗어난 미지가 갑자기 덩치를 불려서 확 하고 다가오는 그런 시츄에이션을 굉장히 사랑해요. 근데 이제 지상은 이미 이제 인간의 손이 닿지 않은 상태로 100년 이상 방치되어 있는 상태다 보니까 온갖 곳에서 뭐 별별 신기한 일들이 많이 생겨나 있을 거라고 생각합니다. 이제 그런 것들을 탐색해 나가는 것이 새로운 니케들과 함께 탐색해 나가는 것이 향후 메인 스토리의 방향이 될 것 같고요. 물론 카운터스 및 주인공 지휘관이 지상에서 그런 탐색의 열을 올리고 있는 동안 당연히 방주에서는 큰일이 나 있을 것 같습니다. 네.
메인도 메인인데 저희가 사이드 스토리를 이번에 처음으로 세컨더
팩션이잖아요.
다음 이제 사이드 스토리들도 나오게 될 텐데 좀 계획이 있다면 들어보고 싶어요.
네, 일정이 허락하는 한도 내에서는 최대한 많이 내고 싶다가 솔직한 심정이에요. 저희 이제 니케 한 명 한 명이 좀 너무나 소중한 니케들인데 이 니케들이 조명받을 수 있는 무대가 적절하지 않다는 생각을 예전부터 하고 있었습니다. 근데 이제 사이드 스토리라고 하는 그 적절한 무대가 마련된 만큼 최대한 많은 니케들을 조명받을 수 있게 하려고 계획 중입니다.
저희가 한 가지 더 질문을 드릴 건데 조금 더 스토리 측면에 가까운 질문이에요. 이제 스토리에 헬레틱이 점점 많이 나오고 있잖아요.
네.
그래서 헬레틱 과 관련된 좀 새로운 소식이나 아니면 저희가 밝히지 않은 내용 이런 것들에 대해서 얘기해 주실 수 있을까요?
네. 메인 시나리오에서 새로운 지역으로 간 만큼 이제 새로운 헬레틱이 나오는 것은 인지상정이라고 생각을 해요. 이 헬레틱이라는 소재는 이제 시나리오 라이터로서 굉장히 매력적인 소재입니다. 근데 니케였다가 랩처랑 융합이 되어서 뭐 적으로 활동을 하든 보스로 활동을 하다가 뭐 임시 동맹을 맺는다거나 아니면 진짜 상대와 죽일 듯이 싸울 수 있는 증오의 대상이 되거나 여러 가지 그 길이 열려 있는 그런 소재라고 생각을 해요. 그래서 이전까지의 헬레틱은 물론 이제 앞으로 새로 나오게 될 헬레틱들이 어떤 행보를 밟아갈지 좀 기대해 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 이것도 많은 거를 얘기해 드리고 싶은데 네, 이게 수위 조절이 안 될 것 같아서 말을 아끼는 점 양해 부탁드리겠습니다.
네, 저 뭐 보스 얘기도 나왔는데 좀 보스 얘기도 들어볼까요? 상호님은 그 절지동물을 좋아하신다고 밝힌 적이 있어요. 그래서 앞으로도 좀 절지동물을 컨셉으로 하는 보스들을 개발할 계획이신지 궁금하네요.
제가 최신에 꽂힌 영화가 고질라 컹스컬 아일랜드에 나오는 괴수들이 정말 멋있더라고요. 그 크기가 정말 제가 생각했던 것보다 너무 커가지고 저희 니케에서도 만약에 그런 류의 보스가 나온다면 발만 때린다든가 아니면 등 위에서 공격을 하든가 그런 걸 한번 만들어보고 싶은 욕심이 있습니다.
말씀하신 건 이제 그 컨셉도 컨셉이지만 패턴 약간 이런 것도 좀 언급을 주신 것 같은데 상호님은 예전부터 저희가 니케가 런칭하기 전부터 보스의 컨셉이나 전투에 대한 컨셉 아이디어를 굉장히 많이 제공을 해주셨어요. 그래서 뭐 여러 가지 컨셉들 중에 좀 해보고 싶은 거 시도해보고 싶은 게 있으면 어떤 것들이 좀 있을까요?
네, 엄청 많은데 일단 공중전 보스 그리고 맵을 이동하면서 전투하는 보스 등을 개발하고 싶고 그리고 전체 360도로 돌아가면서 싸우고 싶은 전투도 한번 만들어보고 싶어요. 그리고 실제 R&D한 개발 영상도 있는데 한번 봐주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
So either like full action
이게 좀
or
오래된 영상이라 사실 니케 저기 일러도 살짝 다르잖아요. 그래서
아까 막 화면도 막 돌아갔어요.
네, 그거는 제 손으로 직접 돌렸어요. 이렇게 해보면 어떻겠냐 했을 때 그때는 좀 밸류가 너무 높아져가지고 좀 아쉽게 됐는데 그리고 지금은 또 지상을 탈환했으니까 탈환한 건 아니고 탈환하려고 나왔으니까 한번 도전해 보면 어떨까 싶기도 합니다.
그래서 팀장님 말씀하신 것처럼 저희가 지상 탈환하는 과정에서 이런저런 것들을 좀 시도를 해보고 R&D를 좀 해볼 수 있지 않을까 싶고요. 한번 같이 나중에 개발실 돌아가서 좀 연구를 같이 해보시죠.
아, 예. 네. 꼭 만들어보고 싶습니다.
네. 다음은 좀 재용님. 재용님은 이펙트가 들어가는 부분이 많다 보니까
That would be like some gameplay features would be nice.
개선해보고 싶다 싶은 것이 있으면 어떤 것이 있을지 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
항상 이 퍼포먼스랑 유저분들이 만족하실 만한 퀄리티의 그 아트 리소스 사이에서 조율지라는 게 제일 어려웠던 것 같아요. 그래가지고 그런 한계에 부딪히지 않고 스스로 좌절하지 않고 한계를 뛰어넘어서 더 유저분들한테 네. 좋은 작업물을 보여드리는 게 일단 목표고요. 그 다음에 제가 이제 항상 하는 말이 있는데 이펙트 같은 경우에는 뭔가 본인으로서의 매력이 엄청 출중하기보다는 다른 곳에서 조미료처럼 이렇게 뿌려져가지고 더 매력을 키우는 게 주 역할이라고 생각하거든요. 그래서 최선의 조미료가 될 수 있도록 노력하는 게 이제 앞으로의 목표가 될 것 같습니다.
다음은 니케 음악 레이블 레벨라인이죠. 레벨라인이 출시된 이후에 좀 코스모그래프님 소회를 들어보고 싶어요. 어떠셨어요? 그리고 향후 좀 준비 중인 BGM이 어떤 것들이 있는지도 들어보고 싶고요.
저희 2024년 첫 출발부터 정말 다양한 시도를 했고 해낸 것 같다라고 생각이 드는데요. 저희 새로운 캐시샵 음악부터 해서 퍼펙트 메이드 이벤트라든지 붐스데이와 같은 것들이 대표적으로 저희가 뭔가 새로운 시도를 했던 것들이라고 볼 수 있을 것 같아요. 또 스트리밍 플랫폼에서 또 이제 니케 음악을 들을 수 있게 된 점도 지휘관분들이 많이 좋아해 주시는 부분이에요. 뭐 저희가 단순히 좋은 음악을 만드는 것보다도 다른 곳에서는 사실 시도해보지 못할 스타일들을 게임에 접목시키는 것들을 도전해볼 생각이니까요. 많은 기대 부탁드리겠습니다.
저희가 좀 이외에도 컨텐츠 개발 관련된 내용이나 뭐 개선사항들도 소개를 드릴까 했는데 사실 이 자리에서 저희가 시간이 많지는 않을 것 같아서 그런 내용들은 추후에 개발자 노트를 통해 다양한 개발 상황을 좀 공유드리고 지휘관분들과 더욱 적극적인 소통을 할 수 있도록 노력하겠습니다. 사실 SNS를 보더라도 니케 팬아트를 그려서 올려주신 분들 상당히 많이 볼 수가 있어요. 그렇게 올라오는 팬아트들은 저희가 하나씩 다 보는 편이에요. 그럼에도 불구하고 공모전에 제출까지 해주시는 분들도 계시고요. 저희가 공모전에 제출해주신 그 팬아트들을 한 사람당 한 작품씩 좀 선정을 해서 소개를 드리는 자리를 가질까 합니다. 저희가 선정하지 않았더라도 모두 다 굉장히 개발진에게 소중했다는 점, 그리고 굉장히 감사드린다는 점 한 번 더 말씀드리면서 살펴보도록 하겠습니다. 먼저 제가 선정한 그림부터 보시죠. 네, 1주년 팬아트 공모전에 제출해주셨던 작품이에요. 그래서 아니스와 SD 캐릭터로 라피와 네온이 그려져 있는 그림이고요. 아니스의 좀 톡톡 튀는 이미지가 굉장히 잘 살아있어요. 굉장히 잘 살아있고 되게 또 색감으로 잘 표현됐던 작품이라서 선정을 하게 됐습니다. 네, 다음은 진홍님이 고른 작품 한번 볼까요?
네, 저는 이 작품으로 골라봤는데요. 앨리스가 너무 사랑스럽게 그려져 있어가지고 한눈에 반했습니다. 이게 이 친구도 너무 귀엽지만 뒤에 있는 조그만 루드밀라랑 네베랑 토브도 너무 찹쌀떡같이 귀엽게 그려져 있어서 제 취향이고요. 특히 저는 저 앨리스에 대한 스킨에 조금 애착이 있어서 골랐습니다.
네, 다음은 코스모그래프님이 픽하신 그림이죠.
저는 니쿠미아리즈님의 작품을 골랐는데요. 이 가테스 스쿼드 다 하나하나 잘 녹여져 있어가지고 선정을 하게 되었습니다.
다음은 재용님이 픽한 그림 보도록 하죠.
이제 저는 레드우드의 물론 앞모습도 굉장히 멋있고 섹시하지만 이 뒷모습이 아무래도 저는 매력 포인트라고 생각을 하고 그래가지고 모든 요소들 낭만, 디테일,
very cultured developers
같아서 선정을 안 할 수가 없었어요. 정말 너무 그려주셔서 감사한 것 같아요.
네, 다음은 박상우 팀장님이
제가 Snow White
그림 보도록 하겠습니다.
In the background 스쿼드면 보스 상대로 가장 약한 스쿼드가 아닌가 싶어서 골라봤고요. 그럴 것 같아요.
예.
이렇게 생각이 됩니다.
너무 많은데.
네. 저 때로 덤벼도 괜찮지 않나.
저 다음은 재성 팀장님 픽한 그림 보도록 하겠습니다.
네. 제가 픽한 그림은 요건데. 일단 그림이 이쁜 거는 당연히 이쁘다고 생각을 하는데요. 네. 물론 그렇게 생각을 하는데 이 그림이 가지고
I wonder if it's awkward talking about this kind of shit in a corporate environment. But like that's the game, right?
So 저렇게 깔아 주셨는데 My wonder. 블루로즈가 like how 부정적인
unhinged can you get?
그래서 마리아가
working on this stuff again.
입고 있는 모습이 같은가? 그리고 그 손을 잡고 있는 대상이 이제 지휘관이라는 게 지금 저희 니케 이야기상으로는 불가능에 가까운 이야기다 보니 그 한을 풀기 위해서 그려주신 것 같은 느낌이 들어서
right.
굉장히 좀 아련한 느낌이 들어서 저는 이 그림이 정말 좋은 것 같습니다.
네, 이제 개발팀 분들께서 각자 고른 팬아트를 좀 보니까 취향이 확실히 느껴지는 것 같기도 하고요.
yeah.
이렇게 지휘관분들의 애정이 느껴지는 글로벌 팬아트도 함께 봤는데요. 니케에 대한 2차 창작물은 저희 승리여신 니케에 대한 좀 사랑과 관심이라고 생각하기 때문에 여러분들께서 만들어주시는 2차 창작물 그리고 팬아트를 행복한 마음으로 보고 있습니다. 앞으로도 좀 많은 사랑 부탁드리고요. 많이 그려주시면 저희가 혹시 기회가 된다면 다음 기회에 다시 소개를 드리도록 하겠습니다. 자, 어느덧 마지막 인사를 해야 할 시간이 된 것 같습니다. 승리여신 니케 0.5주년과
It does actually. They got a cap.
얼마 되지 않은 것 같은데요. 이런 주년 이벤트를 준비할 때마다 매번 생각하는 다짐들이 있어요. 다음번에 조금 더 잘해보자. 그리고 지휘관 여러분들께 더 특별한 추억을 선물해보자라는 생각을 하며 1.5주년도 준비를 하게 되었습니다. 다소 부족하더라도 지휘관 여러분들께서 재미있게 즐겨주시면 좋겠습니다. 이제 저희는 영상 촬영 후에 저희 개발진은 이제 돌아가서 라이브 안정화를 위해서 여전히 업데이트를 준비하고 있을 텐데요. 지휘관분들과 개발진 모두에게 좀 특별하고 의미 있는 날인 만큼 저희는 최선을 다해서 마무리 작업 잘 해보도록 하겠습니다. 이 캐를 애정해주시는 지휘관 여러분들께 진심으로 감사 인사 드립니다.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. Good devs. Cultured and unhinged. Some of them.
Now it's time to see some of the things sent into us by the commanders.
Oh, the fan art contest. That's right, Anise. Good guess. I didn't have to guess anything. It's written in the script.
Yikes.
Anyway,
pre-recorded
we received a lot of submissions from commanders who put a lot of time into their pieces. True masterpieces, each and every one of them. They're so precious, I wish I could keep them all. So I went ahead and stole them for myself. What? Just kidding. April Fools. April Fools has come and gone already.
Holy Nika. Holy Soda. Holy School. Holy Cosplay. Nuclear Cosplay? Oh my god. Bro, where's this shit on my timeline? I don't see any of these. Really going all out, eh? The Mustang one, that's funny. Shit. Nice. That's some MMDs. Holy 3D animation.
Perhaps some of you saw your own artwork in that video. If you did, I'm glad we got a chance to show your work off to the world. Even if you didn't see your art up there, rest assured that we cherish it all the same. Speaking of which, Commander, how did you manage to dance Boss's dance so well? Anise, you can open your eyes now. It's over. To repay all of the commanders who sent in such wonderful works of art, we've prepared a special video for you all. A special video?
Okay.
Boss Mustang's dance in 4K. Ah, no! Just kidding. Don't take it seriously. Boss Mustang might get hurt. I don't know. Maybe he'd deserve it a little.
BA-01 down! BA-01 down! Useless piece of...
Chapter
but
Zero.
You have to forget what you are about to see.
Chatterbox, the biggest...
You just fine, if you don't mind.
POS. Holy... Why is that not censored?
So don't.
Oh my god, allow this. Allow. Jeez. Shit, I'm gonna start acting in a sec.
I am.
Shit, this whole thing. Overcoming our PTSD.
Thanks for the gift.
What was that I just heard? Surely it couldn't be someone interrupting
a song I'm listening to. Stop. And now we're in the kingdom. Shit. Anika is so good, man.
Wow, this stuff is state of the art. Real high tech. I put in a lot of hours to make it. I was thinking about how to cherish each moment I had with the commander and came up with this. That's great. All right, enough mushy stuff. It's time to talk about future plans with the commander. Future plans, you say? Well, for starters, I think we'll have to find a space with a bit more privacy. I'll go over the items one by one. Firstly, we're planning to invite the commander to another offline convention. So cool! I definitely have to go to that. You're gonna come, aren't you, Commander? The event is being held expressly for him. Of course he'll show up.
What? Oh, Anime Expo. Yeah, in Los Angeles. Yeah, let me just go. LA.
We'll see you there. Besides, there are some friends holding after parties at this live stream. Feel free to join them. Wow, it looks like it's going to have fun games and even a live performance. Let's check it out.
Well, I mean, none of those people play this game, so...
There's also going to be news about the goods.
Unlucky.
Oh! Are you calling them that because there are so many good things there? What? Ugh, forget it. A bad joke that apparently went over your head. Last year, we introduced various goods on the broadcast. This year, we'll have many new goods on hand as well. Oh my goodness! I'll definitely need to buy some!
Nice. Oh, interesting.
There are like other news that Commander will surely look forward to. Wow, what are they about? Let's take a look now. Commanders, we've got a bounty of rewards to celebrate this special milestone with you all. I'm not sure if this will be a regular thing in our live stream. But for now, we're excited to offer SSR Nikkeis as rewards.
Oh no.
Oh, come on. This is just like a repeat of the last time.
How many?
Since it's our 1.5 anniversary, things are definitely different.
Pilgrim.
Commanders will also get 3 selectors to select between Kilo and Rey. It's all up to you. Wow, that sounds good.
Wait, what?
We'll leave the choice in your hands, Commander. Finally, we've come to the final segment of the program. So, this is the end. What do you think about this live stream, Commander? As fun as ever, right? It's already been a year and a half. Time sure does fly. You said it. At this rate, it'll be 2 or 3 years in no time.
Bro, don't
say that. When that time comes, we'll have to prepare another live stream, won't we? Naturally. Just thinking about what to prepare next fills me with excitement. You really are addicted to work. Kinda like how I'm addicted to the commander. Now, let's say our final words. Commander,
I'm in, boys.
Thank you for always working hard for the Ark and for humanity. I hope that we'll continue to be a part of each other's lives for a long time. I'll continue to offer you reliable support. I look forward to our future together. You know, I... Well, I'm just thankful for everything. Always. You've always stood firm and have led us well. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for being there for us. Other than that, I guess there's not much else to say. Mm-hmm. Now, there's one last video left. Oh, right! I heard we have something prepared to commemorate our year and a half anniversary with the Commander. On that note, we'll say our goodbyes here. Be sure to watch the video until the very end so that you can see everyone's congratulatory messages. I'll be waiting in the Commander's room, so take your time. See you next time, Commander!
Nuclear 3D animation? What is this, real? Who am I looking at? Yeah, it is real. Oh shit. Actually rented the castle. Bad name. Only animation. Be with Commander. Nice. Well, there you go, man. Such a banger, as always. That looks like it's it. I'm gonna just cut the video off here. If you enjoyed, subscribe for more. Follow on Twitch right now. Come on. That's about it. I guess I'll see you in 6 months for the next one. I don't think I'm ever gonna stop playing this game.